We are approaching the end of the church's year, and so our readings talk about what might happen at the end of things. And so we give glory, hallelujah, to Jesus Christ, because that is the end of things. The glory of God is the beginning and the end. And so let's turn to the Lord, that we may be renewed in his love, mercy and glory. Grant us, O Lord our God, the constant gladness of being devoted to you, for it is full and lasting joy to serve with constancy the author of all that is good. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, for ever and ever.
busy with wool and with flax. She does the work with eager hands. She sets her hands to the distaff, her fingers grasp the spindle. She holds out her hands before, she opens her arms to the needy. Charm is deceitful and beauty empty. The woman who is wise is the one to praise. Give her a share in what her hands have worked for, and let her works tell her praises at the city gates. The word of the Lord.
Blessed are those who fear the Lord.
For blessed are those who fear the Lord and walk in his ways. By the labor of your hand you shall eat, you will be happy and prosper. Your wife like a fruitful vine in the heart of your house, your children like shoots of the olive around your table.
Blessed are those who fear the Lord.
Indeed, thus shall be blessed the man who fears the Lord. May the Lord bless you from Zion in a happy Jerusalem all the days of your life. The reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Thessalonians. You will not be expected to write anything to you, brothers, about the times and seasons, since you know very well that the day of the Lord is going to come like a thief in the night. It is when people are saying, that the word suddenly happens, as suddenly as labor pains come on a pregnant woman, and there will be no way for anybody to evade it. But it is not as if you live in the dark, my brothers, for that day will overtake you like a thief. No, you are all sons of the light and sons of the day. We do not belong to the light or to darkness, so we should not go on sleeping, as everyone else does, but stay wide awake. So, the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
We stand for the gospel.
His master said to him, well done, my good and faithful servant.
know you can be faithful in small things, I will trust you later. Come and share your master's plot. Last came forth the man who had one talent. Sir, he said, I had heard you were a hard man, reaping where you not sow, gathering where you not scattered. So I was afraid. And I went off and hid your talent in the ground. Here it is. It's yours. Have it back. But his master answered him, you wicked and lazy servant. So you knew that I reap where I haven't sown and gather where I haven't scattered. Well then, you should have deposited my money with the bankers, and on my return I would have recovered my capital with interest. So now, take the talent from him and give it to the one who has the 5 talents. For to everyone who has will be given more, and he will have more than enough. But from the man who has not, even what little he has will be taken away. As for this good for nothing servant, take him out into the dark.
Don't have to be the best, you just have to recognize one another's talent.
You've got to go across, go on, read. And because of that, I can read in public quite well. And that's what we've got to do. We've got to say to people, you can do this, you can do that, you've got a talent. Because we're given by God. And when we do that, we share our talents. And we don't end up like the poor man who was so frightened that he hid his money in the ground. And if you don't trust with the bankers, it's trust that overcomes fear. If you trust the bankers and give them money, they've got a bit more back. And that's what the master says. If only you trust with someone else. If you can't do it yourselves, trust someone else to do it. That's the lesson. So thank you very much indeed.
Thank you. You're talking about two places now, with all your things intact. So thank you very much indeed. I'd like to go back to your places and say some prayers.
Work common good. Lord, hear us.
praise and the glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
Grant, O Lord, that what we offer in the sight of your majesty may obtain for us the grace of being devoted to you, and gain us the prize of everlasting joy. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
With your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
And raise them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For when your children were scattered afar by sin, through the blood of your Son and the power of the Spirit, you gathered them again to yourself, that a people formed as one by the unity of the Trinity, made the body of Christ, the temple of the Holy Spirit, might to the praise of your manifold wisdom be manifest as the Church. And so, in company with the choirs of angels, we praise you, and with joy we proclaim, Holy,
Lord God of hosts. Heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.